I had a vision a few days ago. In this vision, I was brought out into onto like a field or a compound, and it was daylight. It was really bright outside. When I was brought out to this field, I was made to like kneel down, and my hands were tied behind my back, and I couldn't really get up or move my hands. So I looked up in front of me and I saw a huge statue of the head of a man. And I knew in my spirit that this man was the Antichrist. I knew that this was the image of the beast. I knew that this was the statue of the Antichrist. So this statue was made out of stone or like concrete, but it was molded into the face of a man. And it looks similar, like how they have the mountains in Mount Rushmore that have like all the faces of the presidents. It was just like that. It was molded, but only this man's head. So when I saw this statue, I began to plead the blood of Jesus. I began to speak in tongues. I began to bind that statue and condemn the statue. And I began to rebuke the statue. And I did not care what would happen to me for not bowing down to this statue, because the only person that I bow down to and worship is God. So I didn't care what these people that brought me before this statue would do to me. The Antichrist is here. The Antichrist, he is already here. You know, we need to remain in prayer.